Yeah, of course, it's not easy, but Raheem played the final of the Champions League. So it's so important player for us. Many players are so, so important. But I have to treat Cole Palmer the same like Kevin De Bruyne. Why should I treat Kevin De Bruyne differently than Cole Palmer? Both have parents and father and mother. They have maybe one girlfriend, the other have wife and kids. The other one no because he's so young. They have friends. He's a human being. I treat the same the cooker than the team manager. Why should I trade differently, honestly? There's no reason why. What you have done, yeah, what you have done, you have the, you know, you have your benefits, what you have done. But today, do I have to treat the same one? Why one play the academy, I have to treat different for Jack Grealish? Tell me, what is the reason why I have to treat them differently? When I think Jack is playing it, because I consider this player in that moment today is better for the team to win that game. This is the only thing. They believe it's personal. It's not personal. It's absolutely so. I take that decision is because it's the best to win tomorrow the game we're going to play. I'm not... And in my career, important players, important games didn't play because I consider it in that moment this player is more important for many, many reasons or for the reasons I believe. Because when it's going well, everything is happy. When I'm going not going well, the responsibility is just me. It's just me. So that's why I take the decisions. Consequences for what is the best for the team, for the club, not for the players, not for me.